The focus of head pushes is developing good technique as it pertains to the frontal chest down position of the body lean and also your acceleration. You will need a partner standing in front of you applying gentle force with a straight arm and their palm on your forehead. Keeping your arms at 80 to 90 degree elbow angle, start your body lean and begin to apply your forward momentum to the palm of your partner. Then begin a gentle forward run motion, offsetting your balance and momentum into the applied force of your partner's hand. Keep your tailbone under your spine, keep your hips locked, and don't let the hips hinge. This is not a high intensive drill set, as it's more for attaining a feel for an ideal body lean as it pertains to accelerating during workouts.